Thanks so much, everybody. You guys having a good time at This Is Hardcore. Thanks to Joe. Thanks to the whole staff here at Franklin Music Hall. We played here many times at the Electric Factory, whatever it was called. Philly's always like a second home to us, so when we got invited, we said, you know what? It's been long enough. We got to do it this year. We're happy to be here. It's supposed to be the 20th anniversary of Perseverance, but listen, it's also the 25th anniversary of Satisfaction. And next year is the 20th anniversary of Rise of Brutality. This is Teradome! On the count of three! We'll be right back. you so much. He's all right. Who's been here since 11 a.m. this morning? Be honest. Wow. Respect. Respect. And listen, when you leave tonight, please tell whoever missed this show that we came. Listen, for 10 years, I think it's 10 years, 11 years, because I think I played here at this fest with Josta. For 11 years, a guy's been writing me twice a week for 11 years to play this show. And today he wrote me on Instagram and he said, I can't make it. This fucking asshole, he can't make it. So now we gotta do all the songs that are really gonna fucking burn his ass when he fucking hears that we played them, all right? This is Under the Knife. I can hear the thud of my lips. Under the knife, they want my end of fear. Having my disease, my heart won't bleed. And there's nothing to feel the pain, only hear my scorn. No! Are you ready? I'm wounded by life.
Louder.
I can't hear you.
Burial. The living are hurt, stripped of a burial.
Yeah. Thanks for sticking around. I know it's been a long day. We're trying to close it out with that PMA, close it out with that feeling that the songs we love give us, that feeling that coming to a show with our friends gives us. This is like our second show back in a year, so to see all your faces out, it's a fucking beautiful thing. But you gotta give it up loud for OG Hatebreed guitar player Wayne Lozenak on the fucking guitar. This is a call for blood!
I'm waiting.
ride. Somebody falls, pick them up. Someone needs your help, help them out. Everybody get home safe. Come back tomorrow for our friends in Terror. Thursday, who else is playing? You got a sick fucking lineup every day. These bands have been great. Give it up for Joe. Give it up for all the, everybody from This Is Hardcore for bringing it with this fucking awesome lineup. Thank you guys so much. Listen, what do you say? We go back to 1995. Who was alive in 1995? Smash your enemies. We'll be right back. We hope to see you there. And hopefully we'll go do a new record, and then we'll come back and we'll headline again. Philly, keep supporting all your shows. We appreciate you. Be honest, is anybody seeing Hatebreed for the first time tonight? Be honest. Fucking awesome. You guys, you're the next generation, so you gotta fucking start the bands. You gotta write the songs. You gotta book the shows. We can't. We're getting old up here, so it's up to you. And then we'll come back and we'll open for you. All right? Do we have a deal? Do we have a deal? All right, this was called To the Threshold.
Let's go! This is the song! We'll be right back.
guys have been fucking awesome. Get home safe, all right? Last one, before Dishonored!